Mexico's domestic soccer playoffs has led to the suspension of a player from the Mexican national team. Goalkeeper Jose De Jesus Corona was dropped from the national team roster in advance of Mexico's bid to repeat as CONCACAF's Gold Cup champions next month. Well, on Sunday, Corona's Cruz Azul squad was losing to Morelia by a 3-2 aggregate score in stoppage time. The second leg of the semifinals, when a fan came onto the field, was confronted by Corona's teammates. Both benches cleared as the brawl ensued, involving players, fans, and coaches, including Morelia assistant Sergio Martin. Corona headbutted Martin, that led to the expulsion from the national team. Tough stuff.
We're back with Eduardo Perez, turning our attention to the NL Central, leading Reds, coming off a weekend sweep of the Cardinals. And then we'll get to those Cardinals in just a second. Trying not to have a letdown, taking on the